Meghan Markle's latest victory in privacy case was new trial date confirmed. The trial has been delayed by 9 months. A high court judge has accepted the Duchess of Sussex's application, also lodged an application to have her privacy action against the Mail on Sunday decided without a trial. Meghan 39 is suing Associated Newspaper ANL, publisher of the Mail on Sunday and Mail Online, over articles from February 20 confidential ground as to why a postponement was needed. However, the Duchess lost a bid to stop a royal biography about her and her husband Prince Harry being used by the Mail on Sunday as part of his defense. Lawyers representing the Duchess in a remote hearing on Thursday occasion to postpone the date of the full trial in the case she had brought against Associated Newspaper. The trial date provisionally set for 11th January 2021 has now been vacated, and a new date is set to be confirmed for the autumn 2021 after Meghan's legal team gave a 19, which featured parts of a private and confidential letter from the Duchess to the estranged father, Thomas Markle, in August 2018. A judge ruled in September that Mail on Sunday can rely on a recent royal biography Friday and hearing before Judge Francesca Kea will also take place on Thursday afternoon. Meghan previously won a bid in to keep secret the identities of 5 friends who gave an anonymous interview to People magazine. Mr. Jude Sterling Duran for the royal biography Fighting Freedom and a guilt that references in the book published in August was simply extracts from a letter lifted from the defendant's own articles. A cause and case management freedom in defense to Meghan's privacy claim. But the Duchess lost the bid to appeal in such an inclusion during a hearing on Thursday. At the September hearing, lawyers of the Duchess denied to collaborate with authors Ernest Gerby and Justice Whitby ruled that Meghan's friends will remain anonymous for the long time being at the list in the judgment given in the August.